on sound? Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Well, we're here at Cycleland Speedway. We're visiting with Tanner Thorson. He's a young 13-year-old out of Minden, Nevada. He runs two classes here at Cycleland this year, the 250 Intermediate and the 500 Open Intermediate, and he's won both classes the last 2 weeks. Tanner, how did you do it?
I don't know. It was my dad setting up the car, so the track was good. Lowell did a good job making it nice, and yeah.
And probably had to use that heavy right foot as much as possible, right?
Yeah, pedal to the metal.
Okay, and actually, when I first got to see you race at Red Bluff about 2.5 years ago, you were in the box stock class, and this is your first year in the 500, correct?
Yes.
Okay, do you have a preference, the 250 and the 500? Are they equal to you as far as which one you like, or is there one you like a little more than the other?
I like the 500 because the newer chassis, it's stiffer, and I think it's a little better.
Okay, so even there's more horsepower with the 500, isn't
there? Yeah, there is.
Okay, and you've gotten used to that already? Obviously, you've won a couple.
Yeah. Yep. 500's good.
Okay, and so that's two main event wins the last 2 weekends. That's four, but you won at least a couple earlier this year also.
Yeah, we've been in the top five for a while. We haven't been making the trophy dash lately, though, so.
Now, as far as points goes, is it the 250 class? I think you're second in points, and making that trophy dash is going to be important the rest of the way.
Yeah, the trophy dash is what gets you up in points, and you got to make the trophy dash to stay competitive or finish top two in the A main.
And the thing about it is, ladies and gentlemen, that when they do the qualifying, this is how you make the trophy dash, you get about 3 or 4 laps, Tanner, and something's got to click on those laps to make the dash.
Yeah, I get better as more laps go in, so that's why I don't do really good in the in qualifying.
Now, Tanner, tell us your mom and dad, your best supporters here with the trader and the motorhome and all that stuff. What's your mom and dad's first names?
My mom's is Robbie, and my dad's is Marv.
Okay, and I got to ask you this, coming from the Minden, Nevada area to race here at Cycleland, and in the wintertime they go up north to Red Bluff. They're always racing all the time. What do you do in the motorhome traveling, watch a little TV or sleep?
Pretty much sleep, listen to my iPod, and just watch the road.
Okay, so get some rest and relaxation, because I notice you're always on the go when you're here at the racetrack.
Yeah, try to keep up and not get tired and stay energies.
Well, also you're checking on the other competitors and seeing what they're doing.
For sure.
Okay, well, Tanner, is there any sponsors we need to mention that you can think of? Because the race cars are behind me. I don't know who they are. Any sponsors?
Yeah, Scholastic Racing, Wheeler Screen Printing, and Ing Excavation.
Okay, very good. What now, Tanner, you're age 13. If you have a few more birthdays, do you think you might want to drive a bigger race car someday?
Yeah, I have a sponsor. One sponsor I forgot to mention, Browns Valley Truck and RV. I have a sponsor that they want to put me in a sprint car when I'm old enough, so I'm looking up to that.
Okay, and that would bring up one final question would be, if you watch races on TV, whether it's the Indy cars, the NASCAR, or maybe World of Outlaws now and then, is there one that you like to watch the most?
NASCAR, Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Okay, car number 88. Is his luck ever going to change, Tanner? What do you think?
Probably not. No. Maybe. He's getting up there. He's doing better and better every race, so he's doing good.
Well, his luck may not change this year, but maybe being a lot better next year.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, well, Tanner, and so Earnhardt Jr., he's your favorite driver in the NASCAR ranks, I gather.
Yeah, him and Casey Kane and Edwards.
Okay, and Casey Kane, of course, came up out of the state of Washington and ran sprint cars quite a bit, so maybe you'll get to drive for him someday. That'd be nice.
That'd be cool.
Okay, Tanner Thorson right here. Tanner, thanks for visiting with us. He drives number 88, by the way, in the 250 Intermediate and the Open Intermediate. They're both blue race cars, and you'll be seeing him on this video later on. Tanner, thank you.
You're welcome.
Tanner Thorson.
Soul, straight down the world with my fingers. doesn't look like the devil I know. All my troubles are hanging your trigger. Pick your eyes and your mind from the boat. Shoot your mouth if you know that you're aiming. And don't forget to pick up what you sow. Talk the trash to the garbage around you. That's bitter.